Hello everyone, it's Jericho2005, and recently I updated the stand so we can hold phones now. And now you can get a bird's eye view of the calculator without the stand being in view. I also attempted to screen record the calculator screen because it should be easy since it's monochrome and stuff, and not very high res. But it's a lot harder than you think, as I will demonstrate in this 1 minute video.